I'll just show you how to pair a mobile to the Bluetooth system in this VW Golf. First of all, we make sure Bluetooth is on, and then with this little switch here, we just navigate to phone. It says no paired phones found. You've got connect, then you've got new user, media player. So we go to new user, click OK. It's looking for a mobile phone. Should show up on here in a second. Showing Barry's iPhone 10 on the display there. So I'll click OK. Giving me a number here. Confirm password OK. So pair there and OK there. Allow your contacts to sync, OK. Barry's iPhone user profile created successfully. I think you can only have four phones in the memory here, so if there's more than four, it won't remember your phone, and you'll have to do the same thing next time you get in, unless you delete one and make yours one of the four profiles.